They call it the secret society. I didn't know people were doing this, but it sounds like they are, to save money or because it's convenient. It's Kirk and Marianne and talking about peeing in the sink. What? I did it when I was a kid. When I'd wake up in the morning and I'd be tit hot, I'd go in the tub because I'd be turgid. I don't know if I should be explaining all this.
How old?
I was like 12. Ugh. 12 or 13.
God, I'm so, glad I don't have boys.
Toilet's right there, and then the tub. And I would go in the tub, but I would never go in the... I guess I went in the sink a couple of times at college. But people are doing this all the time. 410-338-1098. If you are part of the secret society, peeing in the sink. Does your partner or roommate know that you do it? Marianne, have you ever... heard of that?
Oh, heard of that. I was going to say, do you really think I've peed in a sink?
I don't know if women can do it.
Of course not. I've never heard of that.
I think it's got to be more of a guy thing.
I don't. So you're saving water too?
That's why a lot of people do it. In fact, I went to the thread and one guy said 40 plus years of sink peeing. I'm 64 and I've been going in the sink since I was in my 20s. Although I'm aware of the water-saving benefits, that's far from my primary motivation for doing it. I do it because it's convenient, pure and simple.
Wait, how far away is the sink from the toilet?
Kitchen sink.
Ew! Why are you peeing in the kitchen? How lazy are you? I'm sorry. If you live in some sort of mansion...
You could
that
see it,
only
maybe.
Has... that's crazy. No!
This guy goes on to say the kitchen sink is closer than the bathroom. Also,
dude, you got to walk a couple steps.
He says he doesn't go directly into the sink, too much splashing. So he'll go in a glass mug or cup.
The hell, that's
rinse
more
it out.
Convenient than walking to the bathroom.
He says he's gone 4 decades without getting caught.
I need to see this guy. You need to get him on the phone.
I do like it better. I don't know maybe if you use the same glass or mug all the time and that's
my pee. Don't drink pee out of that.
Yeah, don't.
It's grandpa's pee mug.
Because if you're going to get it into the sink and around stuff, like I brush my teeth in the sink in the bathroom. If I'm going to the bathroom, you are saving a lot of money. Even with those new...
You're saving money
I mean,
flushing?
Water. Yeah, yeah.
No, just don't flush. If it's yellow, let it mellow.
Let it mellow.
If it's brown, flush it down.
Right. Every time I'll flush every...
Well, change
I
that,
can't help
and
it.
Then you don't have to...
Do you? You'll go number one and get up and walk out?
Oh, me? No.
Will's giving you the side eye.
No, I don't do that, but are we in a water... is there a problem with water around here?
There should be.
It rains all the time. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know what constitutes a water...
Well, have you ever, you're younger.
Here's the thing. There were some rooms in like college-like areas that I know of that have sinks in the dorm rooms, but not a bathroom.
Yes. I had that as an RA.
Yeah. So people will literally sometimes, use that sink instead of walking down the hall and going to the bathroom.
He's done it. Look at
it. No, I've never done it.
I know Will.
You know me.
Hell no.
No.
Will
wouldn't do that. I couldn't do that. Some people
you wouldn't do that. You know, I would, and... As an RA, fourth floor, Easton Hall, University of Maryland. Yeah. But I would normally go down the hall for socializing and stuff.
Yeah, but that's another level. But this guy's 64. And
right. He's been doing it for a long time.
Maybe if it's like the only bathroom's upstairs and you have trouble. I mean, I'll try to think of some excuses for him, but that's next level.
Well, it is going on, and they, in this... Reddit thread, they had pictures, and one of them was the machine gun, and that's the guy who drills straight into the water. And then there's the silencer, the guy that goes around the porcelain that's not the water. Yeah, and then there the secret society is the person who's going in the sink. Because if you go in the sink, turn the water on a little bit,
then you're not
you're saving gallons. Because they've got these new toilets, I guess, that it's just one gallon, right?
Yeah, it's like if you just need... A little flush, you press one, and then if you go number two, press a bigger one.
I was going to get this toilet my buddy sold that goes, it's industrial.
Right.
But it's so loud, I didn't want to get it. Oh. Jeff and Glen Burnie, you know toilets?
I sure do know toilets.
Are you a sink peer?
I'm a sink peer.
Why, yes, Marianne?
Please.
I live in a townhouse. And the only bathroom that we have is upstairs. and I don't want to have to walk all the way upstairs.
Oh, no, are your legs broken? I didn't realize. You didn't mention that. But are they completely
broken?
Broken.
But who wants to walk upstairs when you can just walk out into the kitchen, grab yourself a cup, do what you need to do.
I do. I want to walk upstairs. I don't want to grab a cup and pee in my sink.
So you pee in the cup, pour it down the drain, and then the cup does in the dishwasher?
No, I have a specific pee cup.
Okay.
That's what I said, and I thought that was, like, ridiculous when I said it. Does the whole fit? Do you have others that live with you?
Yeah, my girlfriend, she hates it.
Really? It's surprising. Why do you think she hates it, I wonder?
I don't know. She always says, Poppy, you're putting the dishes in the sink. We eat with that. Why do you do
She's
that?
She's got some valid points.
She does.
Does she know what the pee cup is? Which one is the pee cup?
No, she decided she's going to label the cup so that I don't pee in any of her cups.
That's nasty.
How long you been with her? She's a keeper.
Yeah, she's a keeper. We're coming up on 3 years.
3 years. Thanks for she deals with someone peeing in her kitchen sink.
It's not a deal breaker.
Wow, she's got stamina, I guess.
Yeah, I'm a lucky guy.
Thanks, Poppy.
What is a deal breaker for that lady? What does he have to do to get dumped?
Not that. He's saving me.
He better be paying all the rent.
Wow. They're out there, Marianne.
Wow.
410-338-1098, the secret society sink peers.
Who knew? So many people peed in the sink. So many men.
Yeah, it's not even people. It's men.
It's men. Yeah. I mean, even, oh gosh, I just looked on Twitter and it was already, I looked up peeing in the sink.
Is it?
It's a lot of bad, naughty things. Don't do what I did.
We got Scott in Baltimore holding on. Scott, Kirk and Marianne, what do you know?
Hey, what's going on?
How you feel?
I'm all right.
Good.
So when I was a teenager back in the day, I moved my room downstairs to the basement.
Yeah.
And that's where the bar was, and it was a cool place to be. But I didn't want to have to hike up 2 flights of stairs to pee, so they had a utility sink. And me and my friends and everybody used that to do what we needed to do.
Number one, not number two.
Yeah, number one. Yeah, number one, of course.
Okay.
And we did that easily like 4 years or so.
Marianne, you're not even mad at the utility sink.
No, utility sink, that might get a pass.
Oh.
Because there's no eating, like kitchen sink is the problem.
Yeah.
Oh. If you're cooking in there, you know what I mean?
Right.
Like dishes and... Utility, we have one in the basement. If Robbie did that, I don't care. I'm not down there. That I don't care about.
Hey, Robbie, it's okay.
Yeah.
My mother was very happy there was less urine stains around the toilet upstairs.
She was happy because there were none?
Yeah, there's less urine stains up in the upstairs.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pubes and stuff.
There's no problem.
Because he's using the sink downstairs or the bathroom upstairs.
I didn't know urine stained a toilet.
Well,
okay, it was cleaner for her.
Yeah, it was cleaner. There you go.
Just don't look at the utility thing.
Thanks, Scott.
All right, thanks.
Wow, that's different.